So what does being an American mean to you?
I'm very proud to be an American. I live in the greatest country in the world with the greatest opportunities in the world.
I think it means...
Being an American means the freedom to do the things you want and get yelled at for doing those things.
For the people that I know and the community that I've grown up in, it's like being proud of who you are and where you're from and standing up for the people around you, but the people you interact with that might be strangers. And I don't know if that's just like a mindset for like New Orleans or if that's a mindset for like everywhere across the country, but like considering the recent climate, it doesn't feel like as broad as we want to make it seem.
Being an American means, in my opinion, always striving to be a better version of myself from yesterday to today to tomorrow. I know that America is, 2020 America is not what I want it to be. So I need tomorrow's America to be better today. And if I continue working that way, then I'm proud of my role as an American.
Before, I didn't quite feel part of the community as it is now. I think that's a good thing.
I'm really proud of those communities because I think it's opened my eyes when I travel. And it's helped me be more aware of myself in everyone's spaces, but also like how I can work well within those spaces too.
I think our form of government is the finest form of government in the entire world. And I think as an American, we have the unique opportunity to be leaders for the entire world.
The best thing about being an American now is that I don't have to deal with US CIS paperwork, about citizenship, residency. That's the best part of it. It feels good.
What do you think the typical American looks like?
That's a tricky question.
Typical American's pretty lazy.
I think the typical American doesn't have a stereotypical sort of like, you know, appearance. I think one of my favorite parts about America is that, you know, we have so many different cultures and so many different ethnicities all coming together in various parts of the country. Some mix better than others. Some don't mix at all, and I think that's part of what makes us unique.
Okay, there's many different... I don't know. The way I look, I saw it before I moved here, it's just like kind of you see it in the movies. That's a prototype.
I think the typical American is just, it's kind of hard to say what a typical American is. I think it's a person that is patriotic, that loves this country and loves being a participant in this country.
So would you say you represent the typical American?
I think so.
So would you say you represent the typical American?
I think I represent typical white America.
Do you think you represent the typical American?
If we're talking about diversity, yes.
I'm middle class, middle-aged white guy with blonde hair, blue eyes. So I think the traditional history of European descent is very obvious when you look at me, but I don't think I represent the typical American because I don't think Americans are typical. I don't think it's very easy to pin down what a typical American is.
Do you think you represent the typical American?
No. I'm working my way to being fat, but I'm not quite there yet. I try not to be lazy, and I'm definitely not entitled.
But I think it's the pocket communities that are showing the true ideals of what America is that make it what it's supposed to be.
So why do you think that the typical American is entitled and lazy?
Because they've been given everything in their lives, and they haven't really worked hard for it.
And then when you move here, you see how people are different. It's just like living here, it's just like anywhere else in the world.
Mm-hmm.
People are nice, all people can be mean. There's racist people here, but there's also racist people in Colombia. There's racist people everywhere. So it's the same kind of thing. There's just a bigger country and a little more powerful.
Are you proud of being an American?
Absolutely.
So what does being proud of being an American mean to you?
Are you proud to be an American?
Yes, I'm very proud to be an American.
Because every day I'm very thankful that I am an American and I am a citizen of the United States of America.
I'm proud of our ups and our downs. I'm proud of all the protests going on right now. I'm proud of that fellow Americans, you know, youth, old, boomers alike, right? People aren't happy, and I'm proud that we live in a place where when you're not happy, you're encouraged to speak up. There are other places around the world where that's the opposite of what you're encouraged to do. So even if the country's not where I want it to be, at least the people are moving in that direction.
Are you proud to be an American? Is that what it means to you to be proud of being an American?
I think being proud of being an American depends on the individual. To me, what I am most proud of is Americans' incessant need to be heard, whether or not that is a good thing or not, right? Like, I don't think everyone needs to know my opinion, but as an American, I feel like I'm entitled to my opinion and you're gonna listen whether you like it or not. And I think that has its benefits, especially when it comes to speaking out against injustices and, you know, corporate greed and things like that. There are times when it's not a good thing, but for the most part, that's what I think being proud of an American is about.
What does being an American mean to you?
I'm so glad that you asked. Being American to me means
so what is being an American to you?
Okay, go back to Costa Rica then.
Should we take a cut?
What does being an American mean to you? What does being an American mean to you?
I already have to do this project. I'm not answering.
Why not? Are you proud to be an American?
Proud is a word.
Would you use that word to describe how you feel about being an American?
You can.